kind of keto style roll. So Mars is still working on straightening out that roll back. And next, we're going to show you in small groups our plank and side face roll. Some people are in the first group with me. You know who you are? Kira, Kanye, me, and Mario. Plank is a great shape for practicing upper body strength to get better at more advanced tumbling skills. When we lower our plank, we roll across our side, and move away because group two is coming up with their planks. Find your planks for two. Missy, move back towards your feet a whole lot. Whoever's at the front, yeah, move back, Missy, no one. Anybody you can do, move all the way back here. Great. And who's this? Is this Francis? Francis is showing us a little bit of a downward dog. She, can you move your shoulders over your hands? You're more like a plank. Great. This group is going to lower their planks, roll to their side in a log roll, onto their backs where they are going to add in bridge, working on bridge shape. Lizzie has a bridge with her shoulders moving one way. The others have a bridge moving their shoulders the other way. Both are bridges. Both are great. Thank you, group two. And group three, planks.